In Business News.
Με ένα ιδιαίτερο μείγμα ομιλητών και συμμετεχόντων, το οποίο περιελάμβανε από CFOs μέχρι Futurist, πραγματοποιήθηκε το 13ο CFO Forum την Τετάρτη 25 Οκτωβρίου στο ξενοδοχείο Hilton Park στη Λευκοσία. Για τους εξωγενείς παράγοντες που επηρεάζουν τον ρόλο ενός σύγχρονου CFO, μίλησε στην κάμερα του In Business ο Στέλιος Δημητρίου, partner και Transaction Advisory Services Leader της EY Cyprus, ενώ ο Λούις Ηλιάδης, διευθυντής Global Business Solutions and Services της Logicom Solutions Cyprus, χαρακτήρισε τους CFO ως τους οικονομικούς γκουρού μιας επιχείρησης, οι οποίοι χειρίζονται σημαντικά στοιχεία στην καθημερινότητά τους.
In the world that we live, we experience a number of disruptive market forces that has changed the role of the CFO. These disruptive forces include, amongst other, increased regulation, increased scrutiny by stakeholders, digitalization and digital data, as well as increased uncertainty and risk. The role of the CFO is changing away from the traditional one of monitoring, controlling, accounting and analysis into a more strategic one with a particular focus onto the future.
In this event today, and to assist the organization in managing these activities and providing insights to the organization, we're discussing how the technology can help CFOs digitally transform an organization in order to be able to obtain insights in the organization and be able to transform the business model by which it operates.
Στις προκλήσεις αλλά και στη μετεξέλιξη του ρόλου του CFO μέσα στα χρόνια αναφέρθηκαν από την πλευρά του η Εύη Παντελίδου, Γενική Διευθύντρια της Hellenic Τζιλαλής, ο Λουκάς Μαραγκός, CEO της TFI Markets και η Μάρο Παναγιώτου, Marketing and Business Development Manager της JCC.
CFOs traditionally had a role in the production of reports regarding past performance and business plans or budgets based on the directions from boards. Today, CFO House have increased role in adherence of regulatory framework in the companies, which ensure transparency and support accountability and decision making. In addition, they participate in the formation of the strategy, where the analytical skills of the CFOs are required, as we are now operating in a volatile and complex business environment.
We have moved from the traditional bookkeeper accounting, which was a support role, to the modern CFO, which is a multifaceted role that includes many of the aspects of a modern organization, such as financial reporting, strategic decision making, corporate governance, compliance, business intelligence, risk management. I think the improved skill set of the modern CFO is what is shaping a new trend that we see CFOs climbing to the very top of their organizations.
The role of the CFO has been developed incrementally. He used to deal only with numbers, but his role has changed and he is part of the formulation of the strategy of the company. He's also very active in approving various projects. JCC supports the CFO conference because our primary contact with all companies is the CFO. Therefore, we support our customers and we want to be present in the CFO conference. So we will see and meet our customers and also discuss any issues that our company can support them.
Στο πλαίσιο της διοργάνωσης του 13ου CFO Forum, απονεμήθηκαν για πρώτη χρονιά τα CFO Awards σε τρία στελέχη κυπριακών εταιριών, αναγνωρίζοντας έτσι την επαγγελματική τους αριστεία στον τομέα της χρηματοοικονομικής διαχείρισης.